fuck off. You feel good. Grenoble. I've never
done this before, but I shall attempt for you to play the bass and the guitar together. Now, I may really not play this very well. I may mess it up so it could almost sound like progressive jazz. But I'll try my best. If you'd like to come up on stage and dance with me, please do. The bass player goes like this. Well, it's no question to me that you guys shutting up for me playing. So you decide right now, because a lot of people who I think want to hear me play.
You play.
No, it's not a question of you telling me to play, buddy. It's a question of you shutting your mouth, okay? Here's the bass. Understand it, if we could find a French word. You all are just going to have to be quiet, or I'm just going to walk right off. If you don't, I'm renowned for just walking off the stage, because I don't give a shit. Okay, I get paid no matter what. If you want to ruin the evening for the rest of the people, you just go ahead. Okay, what's wrong with you? Not enjoying yourself is a door. Leave. You're enjoying yourself, and be quiet. This is an American children's song, which may also have some problems for you to understand. I will try to explain it to you. It's called I'm Satisfied and Tickled Too. Oh my dear, I want to marry you. It's an old-fashioned love song. It's a little bit dirty. Here's what you say. Now I'm satisfied, tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her home, satisfied and tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her back. Now first in the country, then in town, I pull my pants to my navel on down. I'm satisfied. It will bring her home, satisfied, tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It will bring her back. Play it now. Dress down to my knees, I give my tickler who I please. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her home, satisfied, tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her back, alright. Satisfied, tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her home, satisfied, tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her back. Still playing. I said I'm satisfied. Jiggle too. Oh my gal, I want to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her home, satisfied and tickled too, old enough to marry you. I'm satisfied. It'll bring her back. Drive Park Rad that takes place in a town in America called New Orleans, called the High Society. The first two parts will be the full brass marching band walking down Rampart Street in New Orleans. And I'll try to play all that on this guitar. In the third section, I'll play the famous ragtime drum solo that Andreas Segovia perfected in 1856 when he was playing drums in the New Orleans Brass Marching Band. Then we get to the incredible, phenomenal guitar section. This is the impossible clarinet solo. And I shall attempt to play this on the guitar. It takes place right here. So for those of you who enjoy watching television, you just can watch here. I end off with Louis Armstrong's hot cornet solo. Usually, in some places, I would throw the guitar up in the air, twirl it three times, set it on fire, and then eat it. But because of the fire regulations here, I'm not allowed to do that. So I will end up the piece by hitting the guitar and then playing what we call in the music trade a C seventh chord, which is this. When you see that or you hear it, then you clap your hands and say, "Wowie, too much." High society.
Thank you.
an imitation of a fiddle and a guitar trying to play together. I'm playing the guitar part. And the fiddle player is going to want to get fancy. Thank you. you young Americans out there who come to Europe, and for the first time in your life, you taste real beer. At first, it confuses us Americans because it looks like used Coca-Cola, but we get used to it. So you walk into a pub or a bar or a restaurant, and you ask for a bottle of beer. You go like this. Doing.